Hey guys, what's up? It's Mario 14th, and I am here with another episode of Let's Play Super Mario Sunshine. Today, we are doing something very special. We are going to go through every level, and we are going to get 100 coins in each one. This is going to be more of a nightmare to edit than the red coin challenge was. But I'm gonna do it anyway because I'm crazy. So here we go. Let's start off with Bianco Hills. Not that one quite yet. Which one should I do? Let's do that one. Sorry. Ah. All right. Now we gotta just get 100 coins, and we'll be golden. I forget if red coins are worth regular coins at all. Because in Super Mario 64, they were worth 2 regular coins, but I don't know if they add to, no, they don't add to your total coin total in this one. It's so lame. Alright. Alright, so, what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to speed it up, and then for, like, small sections where I'm, like, saying something that I think the audience should hear, or, you know, stuff like that, then I'll put it back to normal speed. But for now, I'm just going to fast forward through this because you guys don't want to watch me for like 3 hours collecting coins. Okay, so I'll see you after I get this shine. Why? It doesn't. Why? It's not connected to anything. Wrong type of coin. Darn, I was gonna be all climactic. No! Alright, let's just get these. I don't even care. Whoa. Alright, so that was Bianco Hills. So now let's go over there and grab that shine spray. And head on out of here. Alright, now we're gonna head over to Rico Harbor and do the 100 coin shine for that level. And I think I'll do the cage shine sprite for that one. Okay. Let's do this. It's go time. Alright, I've been avoiding this part long enough. Time to go on the scaffolding. We'll be right back. Alright, only two more. I think I got this in the bag. Finally! Gosh, that took forever. Finally! Okay, now on to Gelato Beach. That was only like a few minutes for you guys, but for me that took forever. I don't want to watch this. All right. Let's collect all these. And I think I chose a good level for this. So I will see you guys when I've just about collected 100 coins. Same models for the giant palm trees, only shrunk down. Like the giant ones, I don't know if you can see it from here. The giant ones for Pianta Village. I know you can see them from the amusement park, but I don't know if you can see. By the way, here's the other swimming I was telling you guys about. But I don't know if you can see them from Joanna Beach. Finally. All right. I'm hatless! Oh, I forgot. Not having your hat drains your health in this game, which I think is stupid. Because all it did in 64 was it made it, you more, like, it basically reduced your defense against attacks, and all the attacks hurt you more. Have to go into the park. And this makes me wonder if there's a separate one for the park, but I don't think there is. Alright, now on to Milky Bay. Thank you. As long as I thought it would. I thought Nokibe would be like one of the longest ones. Alright, now it is time to move on to Serena Beach. Or Hotel Delfina, whichever you prefer to call it. It's like the only level when the cloud texture is different. Do coins come out of the sand in this level? They should. Coins.
Thank you.
Got it. Now I only have, I think, two more to do. I have Pianta Village and then the airstrip. And then we're going to end off this episode. Because I got the 100 coin shine for this one last episode, so. Alright, I've switched episodes because none of them were actually getting me anywhere. I'm gonna try out this one. That took me over an hour to try and figure out. I've 100% of this game before, but I've forgotten all the 100 coin shines and whatever. Okay, now it's time to go ahead and do the Delfino airstrip, if there's a shine to be had there. And we will finally be done with this stupid episode. Coins, I need 10 coins. Whatever. Got a blue coin now. It's not what I was looking for.
Yeah.
Hey, that one's shaped like a pianta. So, you can go ahead and subscribe to me, Mr. Mario14, the one and only, the only one you watch on YouTube, because I know you're not cheating on any other gaming channels. And you can go ahead and if you are, you can go ahead and just ditch him, leave him behind, just go, some of them. Anyway, you can go ahead and subscribe to me. And, follow Gamer's Vantage. Subscribe to Gamer's Vantage. Follow Gamer's Vantage on Twitter. And, follow me on Twitter. And you can go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check out the rest of the Let's Play. If you're just looking at this as a how to get 100 coins. Yeah. So, I am Mario14. And I already had that shine sprite. Alright. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Okay.